Get out of bed. Sorry if I smell, I was sweating all night. Alright. That's something you could have kept to yourself, I wouldn't know otherwise. Ooh, it doesn't make you sweat. Hot coffee. There you go. Yeah, I got a lot of stuff in there that's not being used. Wait, I need coffee too. Gotta walk fast. So I gotta pause for a second. With all these adjustments, I'm actually going to be really quiet. I'll get some of that. I guess the intro music is the loudest. Daddy, you never showed up at the boat, so I went looking for you. I found you sprawled out in the dirt with a couple of parrots pulling gold out of your pockets. I had to drag you all the way down to the boat. My legs feel like two freshwater shrimp. Oh yeah, I got passed out in the lava cave. Oh well, I seem like I'm not really hurting from it. And look at that, three batteries. That's good stuff. Sweet cake, what are you doing, bud? You just jumped when I started swinging the axe. Not. Oh, that might be caviar. Takes longer. Fourteen beans. Oh no. $147 coffee. Yeah, I could probably sell a couple. too. Like that. Why don't you have a face? Alright, whatever. I'm not sure why I went back in, but okay. So, they just gave me a bunch of slime. And I forgot to drop off all the stuff over here. Something really different too. It was green tea. Don't have any green tea. Oh, I don't make green tea. Hey, I'm gonna pet everybody. Controller batteries are low. Egg is ready to hatch, but the building is full. Okay. That means that somebody is gonna get evicted. Process of elimination, which you are getting sold. A baby lizard has hatched. Choose a name. Well, I think we'll name him Jimmy. But I don't really know for sure. Oh, I did get a slime egg. And it's a tiger slime egg. That's extra fancy. What are you again? The thing that I never bothered to look up? Yeah, that checks out. But before we go see Willy, we're gonna sell all of that, and we're going to sell a bunch of these. I don't think I need 600 coffee. I don't think I need 500 coffee. see if Marty's got any honey, because I'm running low. See if Marty's home. Sebastian. Oh, that's not Sebastian, that's Shane. Seriously, Marty? You suck. Hey, Shane, can I interest you in some coffee? I know you're an alcoholic, but you can also drink coffee if you want. You want helps you warm up to strangers? Hot coffee. Okay guys, these are your lines. You had one line, Clint. One line. Would you like her face to be? First prize is $10,000. That's what you want, is some giant farmer guy with a giant Santa hat. Choked up blue cola. Cheaper than water. Clint's getting diabetes. Is a smurf now, that's fine. Nobody likes Clint anyways. I don't think he's so bad. He opens geodes. Hey kids, you want to take this candy from strangers? Too bad, I don't know what I'd do with my ice cream. You can also have sashimi. Little boy, kid, Vincent. Maybe he likes sushi. Whatever. I got lots of them. Oh, hey, Willie, have I given you coffee today? Or this week? Yes, Willie, I'm a better fisherman than you are. Thank you.
have some coffee too.
Alright, let's go see if any of this stuff is donatable. Now it's yours.
Yeah, only because I donated it.
Okay. It's kind of weird, but... What is it? A golden walnut? Well, why didn't you say so? I don't know how many purple flowers there are. I'm not counting them.
To me.
doing, bro?
Oh no.
I did not mean to give you that. I don't think he liked that. And he's already someone who doesn't like it. So what didn't you like? Yeah, you did not like the cockle. That sounds a lot dirtier than it needs to.
$60,000 worth of coffee. That makes sense. Shane's bun recipe. Thanks, Shane. Okay. No. lightning kill one of my kegs? Or I just didn't kill one.
That's okay. I'll live without that one coffee.
Oh my god, I gave her a frigate. Oh my god, Pam. I'm sorry I gave you that torch. Just like sorry I gave Kent a cockle. Mistakes have been made. Oh, really? Right out of the gate? How? That's disrespectful. If you would have dropped a prismatic shard, then I would have overlooked it, but just charging me as soon as I enter the cave? Come on, bro. Bombs to kill you. Okay. last ones on his turn left. Thank you. desk.
I mean, yeah, if you like birds, sure. House coffee. Wait, did she say a birthday gift?
Wow, the potluck. Bring something good. roll to the dwarf. He'll probably like it. Actually, there's nothing here. Why is there nothing here? Okay, Abigail. What's up? You keep saying that, but I'm married, so you can't live with me. I'm sorry. What's going on? Marty hates clay. You don't want to know the details, trust me. Now I kind of do want to know, but you're not going to tell me. Four eggs. Yeah, I'm not gonna give you 24 eggs, Gus. Where's Alex? He should be at the ice cream stand, but he's not. Alright, what's in the golden coconut? A golden helmet. Okay, so you don't want any of my stuff. Fine, I'll give it to someone who does want it. Do I want to buy something? Not really. Yes, your dwarven skull reminds you of home. Shocking. Didn't mean to do that. Too early for them to be open. Here.
Shane, you're out early for someone who drinks all the time.
I hated my childhood.
You feel even worse?
Oh, sorry, bro. Have some coffee.
Empty pure bottles. Slurry from a pulse. Okay, well. Nobody's home. Face it, you're only friends with me because I give you coffee. I understand how the deal works. Oh yeah, I can go see Krobus. Because I have a diamond with his name on it. Daydreaming. I daydream about doing woodworking. Alright, let's go see Krobus. Marnie, you should be at home so I can buy hay for you. Into my crops, it would be some pretty freaky stuff.
Came back to the farm early because there's always something that I'm supposed to do. And I was running out of time. Those were sold. I'm gonna sell those too because I don't want them. Wow. Farm early sleep. 221. Something I can do with clams. the cellar. Stone fence I could use. Hard defenses, maybe. Need plenty of those. I haven't made a torch yet. Yikes. Because I haven't made a moon. A lot of things I haven't made. I guess I haven't made one of those either. To the museum. guess I'll put coffee in there. This is like year three, so I'm pretty sure I can just skip all this. Let's see what Pierre is selling. Furniture. Everybody loves my coffee, bro. Let's see how this works. Yep, he likes it. Sleeping. I really like that to go, but apparently it's never going to. You're getting hungry. We're having a baby soon. For sending me some hay. My animals are probably starving because you're never home to sell me any. What do we got here? Starfruit seeds. In a single package. Well, I guess you gotta start somewhere. Chosen for execution. You've been chosen to be planted. slime rings? Do I have any slime rings?
Somewhere
39:30. Maybe we'll see what Laurie's saying about when the baby is going to be here. How are you already sleeping? Look at all that profit. Oh my god, it finally happened. Sweet gem berry. Okay. I thought I planted an ancient seed, but I guess it'll work. Yeah, you said that yesterday. Thanks, Demetrius. It's not like I haven't had a million of a novel show before. All the animals will be inside. Hopefully they have food. Petrified slime. I don't know about any of that. I think I'm going to start making some pineapple inside of the greenhouse because why not? I've got lots of blackberries, so I can probably turn that into wine. And you are a sweet girl. Yeah. That'll work about right for me. Nothing to say. Check the TV. Nope, don't need to. Alright, the next batch of stuff. Try blackberries in case salmon berry juice doesn't let you age it in the basement. Where are you? Beets. Yeah, nobody cares about beets. I guess I could have put the sweet gem berry into the soup maker, but. Marty, it's Saturday at noon and it's raining. Oh, you want to have a cutscene? Yeah, I'm a pretty nice guy. Have some, I already gave you two gifts this week, of course. Yeah. Maybe I will go see the wizard. And I'm pretty sure I've already given, two copies. Well, you said you were thirsty and you don't want the coffee? Too bad for you. I'm gonna go see the wizard. Thank you. There we go. Yay, seeds. And we'll pick up grapes. Huh. There's no grapes just hanging around. Spice berry. Yeah. I'll pick up a lot of these things. Not great because they're only one time use. It'll turn into more seeds, not like potatoes and coffee. Dust sprites. Mummies, rexes, serpents, magma sprites. Claymore. Oh, you can just buy galaxy swords now. I do have new stuff, but I don't need it, as far as I know. So. Nothing really interesting there. Another day on the farm. I'm pretty sure I saw one over here too, but it was hard to tell what it was. Yeah. If I look at the calendar, it'll tell me when the babies are due, or single or baby is due. Her birthday. And this is days off. Nothing showing for baby people. Everybody's here. And no, I don't have anything. Alright, got some coffee. so good. A little profit.